Richard Ilestedt's FIFA Women's World Cup 2023 as of August 3rd. Group H Match Day 3, South Korea 1-1 Germany and Morocco 1-0 Colombia. Standing table of Group A. Standing table of Group B. And standing table of Group C. Standing table of Group D. And standing table of Group E. Standing table of Group F. Standing table of Group G. And standing table of Group H. This is the bracket of knockout round. For the top scorers, we have Hinata, Miyazawa and Alexandra Popp with 4 goals.